cholesterol, there are some people who are going to be very unlucky. They have bad genetics. So I'll have thing people come in who their cholesterol numbers are awful. Their good cholesterol is low, their bad cholesterol is high. I don't look at total. I look at the LDL, the HDL, and triglycerides. I will try fish oil first with patients, and I'll go very, very high dose and go with brands that I trust. So I'm usually topping the liquid then, because the capsules have, you know, maybe a gram per fish oil per capsule. With the liquid, I can put people on 20 grams a day. And that actually is what I take for other reasons, and then after 6 weeks, you can cut down to 5 to 10 grams. So I'll see how people respond. Because some people, we can just fix that way. And then we go to medication after that. As to how low the number is, what are the risk factors that are there? Is this someone, well, you know, my father, my brother, and my uncle all had a heart attack at 42? You know, am I dealing with that kind of genetic profile? And their blood pressure is high, and in spite of doing some of the right things? Or is this someone who has reversible things? Sometimes I do have to start them on a statin, on a cholesterol-lowering medication, but it doesn't necessarily mean it's forever. And that's what I always tell people, that this is up to you. We start you on this med to get you to the right place. It's up to you whether you have to stay on it.